I'm almost finished with my painting, but I'm not liking this yellow or this stuff here. I'm thinking I need to add some browns or something along here. And maybe do some little streaks of gray or something on this white. And I'm not too pleased with this part either. And I'm hoping once I get finished with this and get it to where the way that I actually like it, I'm hoping I can flip it over and take a low heated iron and iron all these crinkles out where the canvas was folded. Then I hope to put it in a glass frame and put it on my porch. Maybe even do something down in here. It just needs something. Let me know. Thanks. Go Larson. Which is nice.